गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द फिश बास्केट। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम अ फिशर वुमन विजिटेड हर ब्रदर हु वॉज अ गार्डनर इन द नियर बाय विलेज। ड्यू टू द रीसेंट स्टॉर्म एट द सी हर फिशिंग बिजनेस वॉज नॉट डूइंग वेल एंड शी वॉज थिंकिंग ऑफ टेकिंग अप द बिजनेस ऑफ गार्डनिंग एंड सेलिंग फ्लावर्स लाइक हर ब्रदर। शी केम टू हर ब्रदर्स हाउस इन द इवनिंग विद एन empty fish basket after selling off the fish in the market. The gardener's wife offered her a good meal and asked her to take rest while the gardener returned from the market. As it was gardener's house, some baskets of beautiful fragrant flowers were kept in the room where the fisherwoman was asked to rest. The fisherwoman lay on the bed, but because of the fragrance of flowers, she could not sleep. She was restless and began to fidget. The gardener's wife, who was sitting in the porch, saw her condition and asked, "Why are you crossing from side to side so restlessly?" The fisherwoman replied, "I don't know, dear. Perhaps the smell of flowers has been disturbing my sleep. Can you please give me my fish basket? That will surely put me to sleep." The fish basket was brought to her. She sprinkled water on it and set it near her nose. Then she fell sound asleep and snored all night. Next morning, he headed towards her village and dropped the idea of gardening because she thought that she was so accustomed to the smell of fish that she could not adjust to the fragrance of flowers. This is what happens with most of us. When we face a change in life, we resist change because we have settled into a comfort zone. Based on our habits and experience, we are happy and comfortable doing what we have been doing and for any change. Reflections. Life is made up of many seasons of change. Change is one of the most consistent things that happens in our lives. Most of the time, we are not fully prepared to face the changes that take place in our life. But we should keep a positive and open attitude towards accepting the adapting to changes. Change requires us to move out of the comfort zone. Most of the time, the change we face in our life are for our good, and we should happily accept them. Make it simple. Meanings. Adolescent. In the process of developing from a child to an adult. Physical, relating to the body, lifestyle, the way in which a person lives, adapt, becoming adjust to new conditions, stagnant, showing little activity, fragrant, having a pleasant or sweet smell, fidget, make small movements due to restless, sprinkle, scatter or pour small drops on water or any other liquid, accustomed to be used to something, restless, try to prevent any action or argument. Thank you.